My name is Matt Johnson. I'm the first assistant chief for Sayreville Fire Department out of Sayreville, New Jersey, Middlesex County, right in central Jersey. We cover about 17 square miles. We have a mix of everything, about 47,000 residents, commercial, residential, highways. So what we did was we built a truck similar to our engine. We kept everything the same as possible. This way the consistency flows throughout. The only thing is we added a 75-foot stick on the top. The reason why we did that is we have two ladders in town. We have two 100-foot trucks, one with a ladder and one with a bucket on it. We have some real tight areas in town that the trucks can not really access too well, so we kind of wanted a truck that could do everything all at once. So in the cab, we did our best to match the switchwork and all the electronic components to the engine back at home. It's pretty standard. All right, so we did a six-man cab, which consists of the driver, the officer, and have four firefighters in the rear. ...2000 GPM pump. So we have this extra little compartment here. They had to make spacing in order to space for the generator. So what they did was they added this compartment, and that'll be perfect for backboards and things like that. So this here is typically what we call the driver's compartment. The driver will keep his gear in here. You have your breaker panel here, and then we'll end up putting a toolbox in here. We'll have various fittings and just tools that the driver or engineer would need to break down hoses or connect to the pump, or you know, whatever he's got to do. And now we have just a smaller little compartment here, but just to utilize the truck to its entirety, they went ahead and added this bus bar here for hardwiring and chargers, which is a nice feature. So in here, this is where you store extra air bottles. We're gonna have some type of divider put in there. Two air bottles will be stored in both compartments. And then you have your diesel exhaust fluid and your diesel fill neck. Obviously, these are your outriggers that come out, stabilize the truck for the ladder to go up. In the rear, we're probably planning on putting our saws and stuff like that back here. Good. All right, so in the rear back here, ground ladders and pike poles, various sizes. There's sensors in here, so if this senses a collision back here, if you're in reverse, it'll lock the brakes up to try to prevent as much damage as possible. Same thing here, just maximizing storage. We had this option to have this little compartment in here. Eventually, this will have a tablet mounted in there with the CAD system, which is the computer-aided dispatch. That'll get done back at home. All right, well, thanks for watching. Got to give credit to our salesman, John O'Keefe, and our committee chairman, Rich Mulligan. And thanks.